Hello my awesoming, my blossoming friends, hopefully you guys are doing well. Welcome back to another video. When you plan to go to religious place, what plan you usually wake up with? We usually keep faith in our heart and mind. All impurity we keep away. Devotion is itself of positive vibes which keeps us away from all evils. That's why people love to drown in our devotion nowadays. Whenever we sit in front of the holy lake, we do not think much except to drown into the devotion. Whatever I felt over there, I am sharing with you all that. I sat there for a while and realized many things. Devotion is itself the purification of our all negative thoughts, which we have set in our mind for many years. Devotion plays a very, very important role to connect people with the humanity. All in one, I can say that devotion is a very, very effective tool in the human being life. I saw many Buddhists, they were meditating nearby the lakeshore. See the fishes in a sacred lake? Fishes are searching for food. Pilgrims not allowed to feed the fish over there, it's prohibited totally. If you stand by the lakeshore, the fishes will roam over there. You will have wish to catch it. Everything seems normal when you choose spiritual way for your living. What we have experienced, we can learn more than that on a spiritual way. I just leave a question over you. Is a devotion first step to enter into the spirituality? Just let me know in a below comment section.